Power Magazine is checking out tonight's scene and looking for talent to showcase.